so as you can see, I'm out with Chisel plowing right now. I actually moved right into chiseling from combining today. Finished up with corn. I don't know, it's just one of those that actually chiseling is a mind-relaxing job. I mean, you're accomplishing something. I love seeing, getting the stalks worked in. But I mean, it helps that the auto steer. That's kind of a game changer. Like right now, we'll. This isn't gonna be nice for you guys, but. I didn't take my normal wider turn. Ah, we got it. But anyways, I find it relaxing. But with the new combine, with the how fast I'm going, I don't have stock chopper rolls on my head, and you know there's about three feet of stock above the ground now, just sticking straight up. So it's kind of one of those that I really wanted to get out here and get it chiseled and get these worked in so they can start decomposing over the winter instead of just being on top of the soil. So yeah, it's working well. This won't be a very long video. I know with it being dark out, you really can't see much, so kind of is what it is, but just give a quick update. Yeah, corn's done before November. First time being able to chisel before November. Not too bad. So, well, I'm gonna keep going. It's kind of sad, you know, no more combine videos, but until next year. Well, I originally thought I would just, you know, do a little bit tonight, see how it goes. But, it's 2 a.m. and I'm done. 42 acres. Not too bad. Still a little tired. It's okay.